state leaders raised their concerns of college students returning to school in yesterday's press briefing. Our 13 News reporter Mackenzie Cook has been following this story. She joins us live now with the latest. Mackenzie.
Hannah and Marilee, yesterday morning we reported that 4 students tested positive for COVID on campus, and these additional 6 were in. Now they say whatever doesn't kill you will only make you stronger.